Hello, I'm Jennifer, a public health nurse.
And I'm Kristen, a public health inspector. Today, we are going to review the role of Niagara Region Public Health in supporting the management of an outbreak at a long-term care home or retirement home.
First, let's get a few definitions out of the way. What do we mean by an outbreak? An outbreak means we have more of a certain illness than we would normally expect. So for something like influenza, we might expect one person might get the flu. But if two or three people in the same facility get the flu, that's an outbreak. With COVID-19, even if only one person is diagnosed with COVID-19, we consider that to be an outbreak.
We are talking about outbreaks in long-term care homes and retirement homes. So what are these? A retirement home is like an apartment complex. People pay rent to have a unit as their home in this complex. But unlike other apartment complexes, their rent also pays for some basic support to help people maintain their independence as they grow older. This can include some healthcare support. A long-term care home is a bit more like a healthcare facility with round-the-clock healthcare staff. Residents of long-term care homes have significant medical issues and need this level of care.
So what happens when there is an outbreak? First, staff at a long-term care home or retirement home are always monitoring for infections. If they see several new infections, they will seek our advice in public health on whether there is an outbreak. This may involve arranging for some lab testing to be done. Based on these discussions and tests, a decision may be made to declare an outbreak.
When an outbreak is declared, it initiates the home taking various steps to stop the spread of infection. Since a home is ultimately responsible for their facility and their residents, it is them and their staff who manage the outbreak. However, we in public health have expertise in preventing infections, and we are there to support them and advise them every step of the way.
Managing an outbreak involves many different groups of people. So the first step we take to ensure everyone involved is aware of the details of the outbreak. This includes the public health nurses assigned to the outbreak, public health inspectors, as well as staff at the facility, be it healthcare staff, support staff, or even custodial staff. Everyone needs to work together. To stay up to date on the situation, it is important that we connect with the facility daily. During these conversations, a public health nurse will discuss which residents and staff are ill and provide advice, communicate lab results, identify information needed for contact tracing, or review infection prevention control measures to stop further spread of the infection.
Ensuring effective infection prevention and control measures are in place is the cornerstone of limiting the spread of infection and keeping our community safe. A public health inspector will conduct an on-site investigation of the facility to review current measures in place and make recommendations for increased protection. These measures can include having one set of staff assigned to the people who are ill and a separate set of staff to work with those that are not ill. This prevents cross-contamination from the ill residents to those that are well. Reviewing proper hand washing techniques to ensure that good hand hygiene is being performed by both staff and residents. Ensuring the right disinfectants are being used to kill bacteria and viruses that have been and that they are being used more frequently, especially on doorknobs, handles, and other surfaces that people touch often. Suspending social activities and limiting visitation. This is basically physical distancing. And ensuring the availability of appropriate personal protective equipment to all staff. We will also determine if there is a need for testing kits at the facility, and we will provide these kits to them. The proper requirements and process for collecting the sample will be reviewed with the staff at the facility, and we will arrange for the samples to be sent to the public health lab for testing.
News of an outbreak in a long-term care home or retirement home can be scary and unsettling, but we at public health are here to support these facilities 24/7 to ensure it is managed effectively, to limit the spread of infection and protect our community. For more information, visit niagararegion.ca/COVID-19.